WWBB Providence. The music, the memories, and the pop culture that shaped an entire generation. And she was at the center of it all.
Totally.
It's the Martha Quinn Show.
Hi, it's Kristen and Steve. B101 has your chance to win $1,000.
Just enter this nationwide keyword on B101.golv. Rhode Island's news, traffic, and weather station. News Radio 920 and 104.7 FM. WHJJ, Providence, and iHeartRadio station.
I'm Bob Woodard, News Radio 920 and 104.7 FM. Here's what's happening. New Rhode Island law is requiring the state's crime lab to audit its DNA data bank to determine how many offender profiles are missing. That data bank is used to search previously collected profiles for DNA matches with evidence collected from crime scenes, which could identify potential suspects. The bill's sponsors say due to loopholes in the justice system, many offenders' samples are never submitted. A seaside summer camp owned by the city of Providence will continue to be shuttered this summer. Providence Journal reporting hundreds of thousands of dollars in ARPA money has been committed to cleaning up Camp Cronin in Narragansett. But a spokesperson for Mayor Brent Smiley says it still needs significant repairs. Camp Cronin has been closed for about a decade. And the owner of the Preserve Sporting Club and Residences in Richmond now firing back against actress and model Allison McDaniel, who has had roles in the soap opera Guiding Light and one of the Hunger Games movies. McDaniel filed a federal lawsuit alleging that Paul Milolides sexually harassed her and other women who worked at the Preserve. WPRI-TV reporting that he has filed counterclaims alleging that McDaniel is a disgruntled former employee. Get news 24/7 on demand at newsradio.ri.gov.
He's number seven. I'm Dave Anthony, Fox News. Doug Burgum has just qualified to be on stage for the first Republican presidential debate. North Dakota's governor told Fox the other day,
"We know that our economy is crawling when it should be sprinting. We know that red tape is choking small businesses. And these are things that affect them. They want someone who's going to fight for them and their issues."
Burgum met the polling criteria today to qualify for next month's debate. He's already had the number required of campaign donors, something ex-Vice President Mike Pence has fallen short of so far. Six other candidates have qualified, though former President Trump has suggested he may skip the debate. Ron DeSantis is one of the six who's qualified, and Florida's governor had a little drama in Tennessee this morning. A fender bender. The car he was in got into an accident on the way to a Chattanooga event, but DeSantis was not injured. House Republicans keep turning up the heat on President Biden. Speaker Kevin McCarthy tells Fox,
"This is rising to the level of impeachment inquiry.
Things are progressing quickly as we learn Hunter Biden's former business associate and Burisma board member Devin Archer will sit for a transcribed interview next week before the House Oversight Committee. And the New York Post says Archer plans to testify that Joe Biden attended Hunter's business meetings in person and on speakerphone up to two dozen times while he was vice president.
Fox's Brooks Singman, the White House says the president was never in business with his son. Tomorrow, Hunter Biden will plead guilty to two tax evasion misdemeanors. House Republicans plan to question, perhaps in September, the U.S. attorney leading that investigation after two IRS whistleblowers testified there was political interference hampering the probe. Russia has taken aim at a U.S. military drone over Syria yet again. A fighter jet fired flares at it,
severely damaging the propeller in the hit. Military officials say the drone was on a counterterrorism mission against the Islamic State group. The crew operating the drone was able to fly back to its home base.
That's Fox's Tanya J. Powers. America's listening to Fox News.
Now your chance to win $1,000. Just enter this nationwide keyword on our website. Bank. That's bank. Enter it now at newsradiori.com.
Now, here's your Storm Team 10 forecast.
For today, partly cloudy skies. As humidity begins to build, you'll start to notice that stickiness. We're going to be seeing temperatures reaching the low to middle 80s this afternoon. A couple scattered showers and thunderstorms pop up away from the coast. Tomorrow, that heat and humidity really cranks up. Upper 80s for highs with mostly sunny skies. And then we head into the 90s, feeling like nearly 100 degrees Thursday into Friday. I'm Storm Team 10 meteorologist Christina Ernie on News Radio 920 and 104.7 FM.
News Radio 920 and 104.7 FM. Traffic.
Slow on 95 South, Charles Street to Atwells Ave. There's right lane work on Route 10 South at Huntington Ave. You're slow on the 610 connector inbound. Dean Street to 95, a left lane work zone on 24 North. It's in Fall River at Airport Road. I'm Jackie Murphy on News Radio 920 and 104.7 FM.
This report is sponsored by Blindster.com. Hi, I'm Kyle at Blindster.com. If you're like many people, you may think custom blinds is a job for expensive professionals. Well, at Blindster, if you have a tape measure and a screwdriver, you can install our custom blinds and save big. Plus, we guarantee they'll fit. Blindster.com.
Hi, I'm Burt Ward, Robin from TV's Batman, inviting you to feed your dog natural, non-GMO, Gentle Giants dog and puppy food. Dogs eating Gentle Giants and following our special feeding and care program are living as long as 27 healthy, active years with a wonderful quality of life. Holy wow, 27 years! Think of all the extra years you could enjoy with your dog at Target, HEB, and stores near you. Try Gentle Giants cat and kitten food, too.
Attorney Joe Cordell.
Divorce forces a father to focus on what's most important, his children. You may no longer be a husband, but you'll always be a dad. In the divorce process, this comes down to three key concerns: physical custody, decision making, as well as financial support. Each of these is important. It's important that you choose a lawyer that cares as much about these issues as you do.
Cordell & Cordell, serving clients with matters in Massachusetts. Office in Boston, 10 Cabot Road, Suite 210, Medford, Massachusetts, 02155, CordellCordell.com.
I think one of the worst things that can happen to people getting busy is that they not have something to do every day.
And putting in the work.
You need a purpose.
Sean Hannity.
Life is not all about yourself.
Weekdays at 3 on News Radio 920 and 104.7 FM. News Radio 920 and 104.7 FM.
I'll tell you one thing, you tell me nothing. We walk away, maybe then shake hands.